What are we gonna do now, Tony? The baby's coming any day.
I don't know yet, Tammy. Just calm down. I've got to think.
Okay, baby. Just think fast. I don't know how much longer this baby's gonna wait.
Calm down, baby. Damn, baby, the baby ain't due until the 18th. Just calm down.
Tony, it's already the 11th. That only leaves a 7-day window. We've got to do something. And fast. My aunt said we can't stay here.
What the hell you mean we can't stay here, baby? Man, fuck that bitch.
Just calm down.
I'm just saying, man. I mean, that ain't what family's supposed to do.
I guess the reality of me being adopted is finally starting to sink in.
Damn, baby, I didn't know you was adopted. I'm sorry. How long you been with this family?
I came to these folks who I've only known my entire life when I was 3 years old.
Damn, that's crazy. How you even find that out?
I found the adoption log and child stat sheet from the medical box in my parents' room.
Damn.
Yeah, Daddy. That's why it's absolutely important for our baby to come out perfect. I try not to think about what our life could have been. But it's hard, you know?
Tell me about it. Life is what we make it, though. You know, that's what we... Gotta keep planting good seeds.
He did that already.
She liked it, though.
I did. I love the feeling of making love to you. Even if it's only for 50, 60 minutes. We are a definite sexual match.
You better believe that.
I'm a believer.
Shut up. But you know, sometimes it is good to, you know, laugh. Kind of takes my mind off the pain from sleeping outside on the bus stop bench every night and getting evicted from my apartment and fired from my job, you know?
Yeah, I know, baby.
Well, at least we got each other, right? Because these last 8 months have been crazy.
Tell me about it.
Yeah, man. Because like when I first signed up for that ChristianSinglesMeet.com, it was just a time passage thing. You know what I mean? I'm a Muslim myself, so it was just a waste of time.
Yeah, me too. I really don't do the online dating. It's kind of weird. You could have been a killer.
Guilty.
But serious. You could have raped me or robbed me. So thank you for being at least respectful when we had sex the first time we met. You know, I was feeling real low.
Shut up. Stop that. But you know what? When I first came out from Texas, I was lost myself, so just, I understand.
Oh, wow. What part of Texas? That's where I was born.
Killeen. Right outside the Army base.
Wow. Small world. That's where I was born.
Damn, tell me about it. I don't think nobody else was from there. It's a small world. What about your parents? Siblings? You got any siblings? Your parents? You remember anything about me?
I'm not sure. I was young when I came.
Anything like that? Do you remember anything with your family, mom, or?
Only thing I know about my mom is she was a sergeant in the Army at first. Then the drugs came.
It must have been common back then because it's the same way I got in the system. Yeah, but anyway, what about your father? Can you remember that far back, who he is? Because I've been doing some digging myself.
I think his name was like Tyrone Sanders or something like that.
Sanderson, maybe?
Yeah, that's it. I grew up a Smith, so I really didn't know.
Yeah, I grew up a Williams.
But how did you know about the whole Sanders thing?
That's the folks that birthed me.
Wait, what do you mean birthed me? What was your mother's name? Do you have any papers on her?
Ruth. What about yours?
Ruth.
No. Ew. Fuck that. Shut the fuck. Look. Calm down. We gotta get an abortion.
I'm scared.
No. We gotta get an abortion.
We've got to do something. The baby's almost here.
We gotta get an abortion. We have to get an abortion.
No one's gonna do it this late.
Fuck that. I got a way.
How?
Get me a hanker.
We can't. Oh my goodness. Why is this happening to me? Out of all the people in the world I could have fell in love with, why my own brother?
Look, we did not grow up together, so technically it don't count.
I don't know, Tony.
No. Just fucking fuck. Look, just calm down. Fuck, man. I should have knew it, man. I thought we was a fucking goddamn fuck. I thought we was a sexual match because you got the same exact... Fuck, man, I thought we were soulmates. I swear to God, I thought we were soulmates. You got the same mold on your vagina that I have on my upper arm, man. I thought it was a match made in heaven.
So what now, Tony? I mean, baby, brother, what about our family?
Just calm down, man. Calm down, please. Just calm down. Look, maybe West Virginia, maybe. They do stuff like that out there. Go to West Virginia. If you go there before I do, nobody have to know anything. Come on, seriously, calm down. Calm down, baby. Please, calm down. The sex is too good for us to be related.
Tell me, how did I get
Great. Okay.